It's insane that we live in a world where someone can take a child and we just don't know what happened to them.
Anyone who abducts a child, it typically isn't a spur of the moment type thing.
You're probably twisted beyond untwisting.
It's like any other day. Our friends invited us to come see one of their kids play in this little league baseball game.
Some other children wanted her to go play. She stopped to get the sand out of her shoes.
And that was the last time I saw her.
In 25 years of law enforcement here, Morgan is the only one we haven't found.
We started collecting video in case we caught somebody that looked suspicious.
Well, a viewer may have caught the alleged kidnapper's truck on tape.
An older model red Ford pickup.
Kids had seen somebody in the parking lot, and he just grabbed her and took off.
We have 8,300 leads in her case. Suspect composites, known offenders. It's like a jigsaw puzzle.
His DNA matched up with murders in this area.
You're potentially looking at a serial killer.
I just want to find out what happened to my kid.
And my confidence in the case is high.
Not every child who is kidnapped dies. People don't understand how you can keep relentlessly fighting. But Morgan is worth fighting for.